November, we got more questions.
You got more questions, but I tell you, if you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you ain't black.
Hey, who mans is this?
It don't have nothing to do with Trump. It has to do with the fact I want something for my community. I would love.
Whoa, what's that, family? All right, we need to have a nice little conversation. Now, I know y'all just seen that shit, you heard me? This bitch-ass nigga Joe Biden just try to dictate your blackness, my blackness, Charlemagne the God's blackness. If we don't vote for his, we all of a sudden, we're not black, right? That pissed me the fuck off. I feel very disrespected. You want something from me. I don't have to give you shit, you heard me? We have freedoms in this country, you heard me? And I have the freedom to not give you a damn thing. I don't give a fuck if you a Democrat. I don't give a fuck if you was with Obama. Fuck Obama. I don't give a fuck about that nigga, you heard me? That nigga don't have nothing to do with me. That boy ain't do nothing for black people. So don't think just because you was vice president under Obama, that mean anything to me. I don't give a fuck about that shit, you heard me? And then, you wrote the fucking 94 crime bill. Do y'all know what this 94 crime bill did, dog? 94 crime bill locked up so many black men. Hundreds of thousands of black men incarcerated in jail away from their families. Do y'all know the income for black families in the late 90s dropped 20% each family, all right? Because they lacked the stability of a black man in the household, all right? Now, I know you feminism, pro women, we don't need men. We can do it all by ourselves. I understand y'all out there, okay? I don't give a fuck about none of y'all neither, okay? You need a black man in the household, okay? So black men were taken out of the black household. They were locking up 13-year-old children, all right? As a 13-year-old boy, you can be prosecuted as a adult because of this bill. As a grown, a 13-year-old boy could be sentenced as a grown man. Why would you do that? Why? This bill also put police, it aided and gave funding to police in schools. All right, y'all ever heard of a school to a prison pipeline? This helped that shit, you heard me? So now, if a child did something that could easily be corrected by the principal or by a teacher or by the parent, now, since the police are in here, now they can put you in jail for some things that you probably don't even need to be going to jail for. You just need your ass whooped or you need to be in detention. You heard me? Oh, y'all got in a fight. You need to be in detention. You don't need to go to jail for that shit. You heard me? But they did that shit on purpose in black communities. All right? This all because this bitch-ass nigga Joe Biden. And now this man won't come to black people after he done fucked over black. Everything you think about when you talk about, oh, the black community is poor. The black community, they're killing each other. The hood is not right. This crime bill had a lot to do with that shit. All right, it destabilized us. We were like this. We were like this at that time, okay? There was a lot of fucked up shit happening, but black families were more like this, all right? We had the ability to be better, all right, with all these black families, but the whole purpose was to take the black man out of the household. That was the whole point, you heard me? And also, this bill also expanded the death penalty to 60 new charges, okay? Federal charges, all right? Including drugs, okay? So first, the CIA put drugs into the black community, right? And then they lock you up for doing something with the drugs. Either putting the drugs in your system that was either gonna kill you, or they were gonna try to lock you up for consuming the drugs, or they were gonna lock your ass up for selling the drugs, all right? But they the ones who put it in your community. That's that. You see how funny that is? You see how they set your ass up from the beginning, from the jump? They give you something and then lock you up for it? This bill also imposed mandatory life sentences after three strikes. So when you hear niggas be like, man, I think I'm on my third strike, you heard me? Boo, 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 boo. This is because of this fucking bill in the 90s. Niggas, all of your, when you hear about black fathers not being in a home, woo, 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 it's not all because, oh, niggas just ain't shit and they don't want to be in their house like black women would like to believe. No, a lot of these black men have been put in prison. This is the 90s, nigga. This is, if you're 20 and above, dog, this is your parents, like, this is your daddy. Like, all these niggas who don't have a daddy and grew up without a father, and we say now we have a lot of over-emotional, toxic men because they didn't have a father to teach them. It's because of this, all right? So, this man, he wrote this shit, all right? He was the main nigga on this shit. This is his shit. He ain't like, oh, a nigga brought it to him, and he was like, okay, I guess I just signed on. No, nigga, this was his shit, all right? He was promoting this shit, and he the one who got this shit passed. all right? This nigga is more racist than any of these fucking Republicans. The Democratic Party has fucked over black people so fucking bad, right? But they paint the Republican Party as the racist. And they do a very good job, right? Because even after this, you know how many black people gonna still vote for him? And if you vote for him, you a bitch. You a coon-ass nigga. And I see you. I see you. You a fucking coon. You gonna let this man disrespect you? Talk about you ain't black. Man, look. They had a tweet where a girl was like, he right. We gotta prove him wrong. So we need to vote for them. Bitch, the fuck? Who the fuck? The girl, if you don't sit your stupid ass down, what the fuck? Why would we do that? Does that make any sense to anybody? Please tell me. So black people, we are not voting for Joe Biden, all right? We are not. So I'm not telling you to go vote for Donald Trump, all right? I ain't telling you to. What I'm saying is don't vote for Biden. So if there's two people, right? And you had to vote for Donald Trump or Joe Biden, and Donald Trump got to be president again because you didn't vote, oh, fucking well. This man do not deserve y'all vote. I would rather you vote for Donald Trump than vote for Joe Biden. Real shit. You heard me? At least Trump out here doing shit for black people. And that's hard for black people to take. Because black people, all black people hear from the news is Donald Trump racist, Donald Trump racist, Donald Trump racist, right? When Donald Trump actually is doing some good shit for black people right now. You heard me? But niggas ain't gonna look into that shit. Good, Donald Trump, good. Man, that shit sound foreign to niggas. You heard me? Do your research, okay? And I want all y'all to go look up the 94 crime bill. I want y'all to look at the specifics and see how bad that has harmed the black community, okay? We need to dump the Democratic Party. Fuck the Democratic Party. I would rather us go and take over the Republican Party. So now, when y'all think it's just Republicans are racist, come on now, stop that shit. The Democrats are more racist. And then, the worst part about the Democrats think they can get your vote no matter what. They so disrespectful, they don't even think they have to work for your vote. They don't even think they have to give you anything for your vote. You know how fucked up that is? But we did that. As black people, we just automatically vote for the Democrats. The Democrats could be like, we don't like you niggas. And you know niggas was gonna steal me in line saying, I'm blue. Democrat. It's sad. It's a very sad thing. And I watch it all the time. We have to evolve. We have to elevate black people. So I love y'all. All right? Keep it up. Hotep. Black power. I'm gonna talk to y'all later.